Now then, it has been a busy time for my next guests after notching up 4 top 10 hits and a platinum-selling album. They've just started their first concert tour and have even squeezed in time to support... Ooh, who was it again? Take That, wasn't it? Yeah, I've heard of them, For Saturdays, of course, it's so lovely to see you girls.
Hello.
You are gorgeous. Absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
But you got injured.
I did get injured.
Poor girl.
What happened to you? I tore my ligament before I was going on stage, so I got wheeled on in a wheelchair.
Mortified
because now I'm sitting on a stool. I'm still not really meant to be wearing these, but
it's fine. You're a very brave woman to be wearing big high heels like that. And that was in Dundee, wasn't it?
When you were performing in Dundee. Yes.
I do apologise on behalf of my adopted city for that.
Don't worry.
But has it all been going well? Everything going good?
Yeah. Really good.
It's been amazing. One thing to next, we've got the single out on the 29th of June, and just the tour, and it's just non-stop for us at the minute.
Now, one thing about you women is that you are very stylish. Loving the whole look. You know, that's what Mark was also saying, that you look great. Are you going to be doing things with fashion? Are you not designing clothes and things like that?
Yeah.
I thought I'd heard that.
Yeah, and we're already doing that actually with Rare dresses. So yeah, they're out. So
lovely. You can get them everywhere.
We've got 2 dresses each.
How lovely.
Yeah.
What a great thing to do. I mean, that's fantastic. Because that's what a lot of your fans that are girls that come along, you know, they really do want to look just like you. Yeah. Big responsibility though, isn't it? You've got to always be looking fabulous.
It's not our responsibility. We get styled, so it's easy for us.
But you do look stunning.
Never. Even on tour, we've got like fans and they turn up in black dresses and coloured tights and stuff as well. And that's
really nice.
And is it all you thought it would be? You know, when you were desperate to do this?
Definitely.
It's so good to talk to girls who are really, that just love it.
It's so much fun when you're up on stage. It's just the best thing.
Excellent. Well, you're going to be performing the new single for us, aren't you?
Yes.
It's Work, the new single, and it's out at the end of the month. And it's the Saturdays, of course. Great to see you, girls.
Thank you.